Filming this when I first arrived 2 days ago, and I've come back here. Now this is what they call a ramble. This is the main avenue here in Almería, in Spain, in Europe. We're meant to be the first world. And I hope the alcalde, the mayor, will somehow watch this video. I've seen the newspaper today, but all that was under here 2 days ago, when I first came, has now been washed out into the Mediterranean. You talk about the garbage patch and everything else. The mayor or the alcalde of this city, he should be taken out of his job, because this is not on. If you're trying to look after the environment, there's three offices of environmental here. And how come this is going on? So, heavy rain last night and everything just gets washed out. So all the rubbish that was underneath there is now gone out somewhere into the Mediterranean. I can see this is the main avenue. That's where it all comes underneath here and now into the port. They say it did rain, you can see. Now hundreds of people come over, not thousands of people come past here every day, and this actually stinks and no one says anything. Say the mayor and the people of the city are a disgrace. Did my best to make sure it was in the newspaper as well while I've been here. What's the point of having this COP20 in Paris and the COP21, whatever you want to call these silly things, in Morocco when you've got this happening? As far as I'm concerned, I think the mayor of the city should be taken out of his job. And the people in the Office of Medio Ambiente, he shouldn't be in there. I mean, there's three offices here, and I think one of the offices is just over there as well.